Nursing really gives you a very unique opportunity to step into the lives of people when they're at their most vulnerable.
You can really use your whole self, your hands, your mind, your heart, to care for someone else's whole self. We talk about in nursing a holistic person and experience where you don't just see them with their diagnosis or, you know, mental, physical, but you see them spiritually as well.
You are entering into a profession that shouldn't have existed. People were not supposed to be sick. People were not supposed to die. That was not the way that the Lord created this world. And I think it's so special, though, that we get to enter into that and be able to speak where there's a lot of darkness.
This is a child of God here in this hospital bed, and they need God's love and mercy just as much as I do.
My faculty are very committed to developing professional Christian nurses.
It's very important to me that not only am I helping them become the best nurse they can be, but also to continue to develop into the best person that they can be.
Every professor here is just so deeply invested in their students in a way that you don't see at many other colleges.
The program at Biola equips nurses not only with the knowledge and the understanding of clinical practice, but a heart to serve others.
Biola is an extremely challenging program, but that's part of why I chose it.
You start with 2 years of undergrad, so that's all your basic classes like anatomy and physiology and sciences, chemistry.
And you apply to the nursing program after the second year, and it's through an application process, and they interview you, and through that they'll select students for nursing.
Every single thing I learn in my nursing classes prepares me for the real world.
There's a lot of up-and-coming technology that the nursing program is trying to implement, and that's really helpful for our learning to be more up-to-date when we get to clinical.
Students are spending a great deal of time in the simulation lab, working on individual skills in discussion group, actually practicing what they're learning in the classroom. We can create complex clinical scenarios which the students have to respond to.
We have dummies in our lab that we get to work with, and they actually breathe and make sounds.
You look at the computer screen next to him and it shows his vital signs. Put on your stethoscope and listen to his heart, and you can actually hear his heart rhythms.
It's so necessary to go through those simulations without having a life at risk, where you can actually sit down and think to myself, what would I do here?
We challenge ourselves in these ways to know in that clinical setting, when there's a patient in front of you who's coding and their heart is throwing all these crazy rhythms, you can know how to save their life in that moment.
There's so many aspects to nursing, and through our time at Biola, we get to sample those aspects through all the hospitals that we get to go to.
They do a really good job at connecting us with the best of the best.
General med-surg is where you start off, then you do oncology, then you go into your specialties.
In community health nursing, students are required to complete clinical experience. Those hours occur in a variety of settings.
We get to work with some of the older adult population in La Mirada at the community center across the street here at Biola.
They're actually doing blood glucose, checking cholesterol levels, and then doing a lot of health education, health promotion.
Students do the intake, the histories, the assessment, and then formulate a plan for what needs to happen.
We have a homeless clinic that we run weekly throughout the semesters.
We got to be able to come in and address the needs for homeless people who don't necessarily have health care.
We have a faculty member who takes students to Rwanda.
It was an incredible opportunity. I was just amazed to see how much God was able to work through a few of the nursing students who are in my class. It was an amazing experience.
The reason Biola provided so many different clinical experiences was so that we would be able to experience what it was like to see someone in their, you know, fragile state from whatever age they were, and to be able to hold their hand and preach the gospel to them in any way that we could.
Biola nurses have a very good reputation in different hospitals. It could set me up really well to go to grad school.
We're seeing Biola University nursing students move right into positions in specialty care areas, labor and delivery, intensive care.
I work currently as a registered nurse on a cardiac unit, but I have friends who work in oncology, cancer patients, they work in surgical units, they work in outpatient, and Biola gave me the experience to take my degree and go in so many different pursuits.
You have to learn spiritual care no matter what nursing school you're at. And so the fact that we get such solid and grounded spiritual care education here helps us see a fuller diagnosis, helps us to be more aware of holistic care, really. And I think that those are just some of the little facets that I love about Biola's program.